What is going on, goers, and welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all having a fantastic day today. Thank you all so much for joining in and taking time out of your day to watch this video. This is going to be a channel update for 2020, pretty much. This is just a channel update for 2020. I just want to explain to you guys what I'm feeling, what I'm going to be doing, and how I'm going to be doing it. So stick around. So let's get right into it. So the middle and end of last year, 2019, I kind of fell off with making content and growing the Garke Goer family in general. And honestly, that's all my fault. In 2020, I'm going to be doing my best to make videos at least two times a week. I'm going to be streaming every single day on Twitch still from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. at twitch.tv/GarkeGames. But these videos two times a week are going to be coming out on Mondays and Fridays. And that is, however, not set in stone. It could come out on a Tuesday or a Wednesday or just like whenever. Maybe if I have something going on a Monday or a Friday or something hinders me from recording before those days. But I will definitely be shooting for uploading a video every Monday and every Friday of every week, no matter what. So hope you guys, you know, show some love and you know, leave a like, comment, and share with all your friends and even strangers, honestly, because that is the only way we are going to continue to grow this community, and I really need you guys' help with that. I can't do it alone, trust me. I put a ton of time into editing these videos, you know, at least like 5 to 6 hours most of the time, and I really, 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 really hope that you guys would just stick around and watch the videos fully through, and once again, show some love on the videos just like normal. Like I said, two videos a week, Monday and Friday, and that's probably gonna be like just any games, Overwatch, Modern Warfare, or just anything I'm feeling. I guess I could play some indie games or whatever you guys suggest. Maybe leave some comments down below of games you guys want to see me play. Other than that, we're still gonna be streaming on Twitch every single day except for Sundays and Saturdays, or just pretty much the weekend in general. Saturdays and Sundays we will not be streaming, but 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. every single day Central Standard Time on Twitch. I would love to see you guys there. We spend a lot of time over on Twitch streaming. We have a lot of fun times on stream, and having you guys there is so much better. Without anybody there, it's just me talking to myself, and it really, really sucks, honestly, but I still have a lot of fun with it. So please show up, hang out, and say what's up. I really, really, really would appreciate that. And the other changes coming to the streams is Mondays. We're calling it Miscellaneous Monday. Monday is going to be, you know, we could kind of just stream whatever. If you guys want to see a different game streamed, or a new game, or a cheap game on Steam, or some indie games, or Minecraft, or whatever it may be, just tell me, let me know, or whatever I'm feeling that day I'm going to play. Definitely not Overwatch, though, because Overwatch is meant for Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. We're going to play Overwatch those days because that's kind of my main game. And on Fridays, we are going to play at least an hour, maybe two, maybe the whole stream of Clash of Clans, because I know a lot of you guys love COC and miss me streaming COC. So I've been doing that for the past couple Fridays now, and it's been kind of fun playing COC again. So I hope to see you guys there. Honestly, just having you guys there is what makes the streams, and I would appreciate it if you guys would show up. I mean, I know you guys are busy. You guys can't always show up. I completely understand that. So the other way you can, you know, go ahead and support the channel and help grow the community alongside me is just leaving likes and comments on the videos. That's really all it is, man. And I do my best to, you know, stay entertaining and make the videos well. I really hope you stick around and stick with the community, because in 2020, I'm going to be doing my absolute hardest to grow this community again. I know that we used to be just steady growing when we had actual content that we were posting all the time, every single day, but we don't have that anymore, unfortunately. So we are going to be doing our absolute best to grow and to make videos and to make other content and just to keep the Garke Goers fresh. But I need your help with that. I really do. I don't know how many times I've said that already in this video, but I can't do it alone. But I know the dedicated Garke Goers that have been there with me all of 2019, through that whole hardship in 2019. Bro, so much shit happened in 2019. So much shit changed. And I appreciate all of you that were there all of 2019 and helped me out and supported and left likes and comments and just anything, really. Just were even there just in the Discord or anything like that. Just thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't know how to say thank you anymore or enough, but thank you. I really do appreciate that, every single one of you. You know who you are, those of you that are dedicated goers, thank you. Unfortunately, that's all I have for this channel update, guys. I'm sorry that it was kind of a short one, but I hope you guys got the gist. You know, just remember, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Also share this video with all your friends, share all my other videos with all your friends, you know, like those and comment on those. That would really help, guys. The Garke Goers is a great community. I know they are, and I know we have a great potential to be even bigger and even better, so please stick with me, help me out, and let's fucking make this community amazing in 2020. All right, let's get some Garke love in the chat, and I'll see you guys in the next one. My name is Garke. Peace out. Have a fantastic rest of your fucking day.